This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, March 15th, 2006. Remnants of Fat Domino's two pianos are discovered and saved by the Louisiana State Museum after attempting to salvage his Ninth Ward home after Hurricane Katrina. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.